Hello everyone. The CMAT exam, which is conducted by NTA, just went down on 4th May 2023. So this is our review of CMAT 2023. So first point is, the CMAT 2023 was slightly more difficult as compared to 2022. This means that the variety of questions asked in 2023 was slightly challenging than in 2022. There were unexpected variety of questions regarding statements and general knowledge in both the slots. Verbal ability and reading comprehension came at an expected level. That means that if you are a student who regularly prepared for CMAT exam, then you must be comfortable in solving the verbal ability and reading comprehension section. Slot 2 had more challenging questions relating to quant. Slot 2 also had more challenging questions regarding GK and innovation and entrepreneurship. Slot 1 had more errors as compared to slot 2. That means the questions presented by the NTA had some errors regarding the options presented and in the questions itself. So the overall review is that the scores for 80 to 99 percentile for this year will drop. That means if the 99 percentile marks of last year was 303, then this year it might be close to 295. You can expect the response sheet by 3rd May and the result might come out around 12th to 13th May. Thank you.